Morning, everyone. You know, many times students miss their home and used to talk about their experiences to their friends in Punjabi. But we can easily use the simple English to access our thoughts to our friends. This small act tries to recreate the same meaning in English. Let's enjoy this act, reflection upon life in meritorious and at home. So enjoy this act.
I think you are not happy. Why are you looking so sad?
We do miss our family so much, yaar.
But why? On a holiday, we can do many things at home. There was no pressure, no burden.
I was always cheerful being with my family members. But now, I feel all alone. I think I have become nostalgic.
But we are all here to support you. We can do so many things which we weren't able to do at our homes. There is feeling of responsibility and independence while you're here.
Yeah, you are right. Excuse me, Raman and Rajveer. I want to drink water. I will come here after some time.
Okay.
Ring, ring.
Hello, this is Rajveer. May I know who is on the line, please?
Yes, I am Sneel, Kamya's brother. May I talk to Kamya?
Yes, hang on, please. I call her. Kamya? Kamya? Sorry, Sneel. She is not present in the room. Would you like to leave a message for her? I will convey her.
No thanks. I will call you later.
Okay, it's nice talking to you.
Same as here.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Sorry girls for being late.
It's okay. Kamya, you know, there was a phone call for you from your brother.
Oh really? I'm dying to talk with him. I'm going to call him now.
No, your brother promised me that he will call you after some time. So please wait for your call.
Okay. You know, when I was at home, me and my brother used to watch TV and we are playing many games. But now I feel all alone. You know, my brother wants to see me as an officer.
Really?
Yeah, but I'm worried that I can do it or not.
No, you will do it. If you both want a better career, you should face these many problems.
Yeah, you are right. I think we should enjoy our time at here and do hard work.
Yes, we will enjoy our time.
Yeah, we are all like a family.
Let's go first, guys. Thank you.
So, all of you have seen here the student expressed their views very well in simple English. All of you have got your result of plus one class. So, there are mixed type of feelings in the student. The next act, new session resolution, is going to represent the same type of feelings in the student. In this act, the four students are talking about their future plans. They are also talking about their weaknesses. And they are very determined to put their more efforts in their weaker areas to perform better in the new session. So, let's enjoy.
Hi,
hi.
What's about your result, Yogesh?
I got 75% marks, but I expect more than 85%.
There is always scope of improvement, Yogesh.
Yes, I will do hard work in the next session and I go library daily to gain some extra knowledge.
And what about you?
I got 78% and I will put extra effort in the coming session.
I also got 78% marks, but I decided in the next session I will make a schedule and divide my topics according to the schedule.
I also got 81% marks in my plus one class, but I will do my best in next session.
On what areas would you want improvement?
I want improvement in maths.
because it is so difficult for me.
No, math is not difficult. You need only extra practice.
Yes, you need to give extra time to math.
Which subject is your weak point?
English is my weak point because English is very difficult for me.
No, English is not difficult.
You watch English movies.
You need listen English music.
Yes, you need to read English books.
Okay, but why are you getting so pain?
This is because I was careless about my health in the last session. But I am decided that I will take care of my health in the next session.
You will also.
And what about Blair?
Blair got excellent marks, so he is a good example for us.
Yes, we need to do hard work like him.
Yes. Are you ready for lunch?
Yes, let's go.
Are you enjoying these acts?
Yes.
Michael?
On many occasions, we feel awkward to start to talk conversation in English, and it becomes more difficult when we have to talk in English. But our next act, talking with a stranger, is an effort to show that it is also very easy to start conversation in English. In this act, there are 5 students of plus one class who have just joined the meritorious school, and they are unknown to each other. They are sitting in a function. So let's enjoy how they start their conversation by meeting a stranger.
Wow, that girl is dancing wonderfully, yaar.
Yeah, she is fantastic. Yes, yaar, look at her steps.
Oh, look, that girl, she is looking so gorgeous. Yeah. I like the way she has dressed.
Yeah, she is equally good with the other performers.
Have you ever danced, Gita?
No, I never got any chance.
Oh.
And you?
Yes. In my previous school, I took participant in Gidda competition.
Oh, okay.
What about you?
Yeah, I am a Bhangra player. I have taken participant in many competitions of Bhangra. I don't look like a Bhangra player. And what about you, bro?
I don't like Bhangra.
Why?
Because I like Western dance.
Which type of Western dance?
I like hip hop and also like rap.
Oh, nice. Oh, different choice.
May I show you?
Yeah.
I'm not afraid to take a step. So everybody come take my name. Come take my name. We walk these roads together through the storm. What's the ever call the worm? Just letting you know that you're not alone. Hold on if you feel like you have been down the same road.
Wow. You know, at last Lodi, I took a bhujia with my own hands.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, I don't like bhujia. Oh, it's like bhujia?
Oh, no. It's not bhujia, it's gujia.
Okay. Oh, I see.
Yeah. And when my father ate it, he said, tasty.
Oh, tasty.
Yeah. And he feels very proud of me.
Okay.
What do you do special at your Lodi?
At last Lodi, I went to hotel with my whole family and we enjoy a lot there.
Okay. I went to Gurdwara with my whole family.
At last Lodi, we organized a grand party at home and invite our relatives and friends and enjoy a lot.
Okay.
What about you?
I don't do anything special. I'm missing my family.
Oh, don't cry, bro. I'm missing my family too.
Forget it. By the way, the music is very awesome, no?
Yes, yeah.
I really like it.
Yes. I'm also like it. But now I feel very hungry. So let's see what is in the dinner.
Yeah. I'm famished too.
Okay. So, okay, friends. Nice to meet you all. I'm Agagan from F section.
Okay. Same as here. I'm Sarjit from section A.
Glad to meet you all, friend. I am Jasdeep from section E.
Great to meet you all. I'm Jyoti from section D.
I'm looking forward to meet you again. I am Kaushal Gasha from section F.
So, let's go!
As you all know, we have been attending our English speaking lessons for the last 2 weeks. Before these lessons, we have many myths and doubts in our mind to speak English. English speaking has always been a tough nut to crack. But with these lessons, we have got confidence and willingness to speak English in our daily life. In our next act, these English taking lessons, some students are trying to present these lessons and they increasing the one student who is not willing to speak English even after attending the classes. So let's enjoy it.
I am eating the
difficulty by practicing hard, as our teachers have suggested. Our teachers have given us so many real life situations, so you can practice those situations in free time.
Yes, it takes only 50 minutes for practice. When you are alone, even then, you can't practice without any friends.
Even I used to practice those situations in front of mirror. Then I tried to play all the characters by myself.
But I will need fully cooperation from you as well. I hope to get overcome with my difficulties. And I am fully determined to speak good English.
We are all with you.
Thank you.
So will you try?
Yes, I will try.
So let's go for lunch.
That was an effort from all of us to speak English in our daily life. You would have noticed that it is not difficult to speak English in our daily life because we have got enough vocabulary, understanding of grammar and good pronunciation also. The only thing we need are having confidence in ourselves and willingness to speak English in our daily life. And we can take help from our teachers and friends also, and we can spare our on daily on our English speaking skills. And we can surely develop our English speaking skills. So, with the positive hope, we all thank you for being with us. Thank you very much and have a nice day.